We live. I'm Stone Cofini. I'm a senior at Sacred Heart University. I've been battle song flipping for 8 years now, and this is my journey.
I can't get no rest. We in the house. I fall asleep with a tech. Rack. Stashing all the pills on my desk. Rack. Wearing every chain on my neck. We in the house. I can't get no rest. Come on. I ride around with a tech. Chill. Stashing all the pills on my desk. Chill. Wearing every chain on my neck.
Go crazy on the.
When I was a sophomore in high school, I was really into this game, Counter-Strike, and me and my friends used to play for fun, and they had battle song knives in the game. So me and my friend Nick ordered two trainers off of Amazon, and that's how everything started. Just kind of getting into it, doing like the basic tricks, dropping it a lot, just kind of like learning. It wasn't until last year though when I found the company Squid Industries. And that's when I really started to get into it and start a collection from flipping when I was a sophomore in high school to now a senior in college. I've definitely learned a lot, overcame a lot, but I do have a long way to go. Battle song flipping means a lot to me. It's a form of expression. It's an art. It's a way to cope, deal with anxiety. Sometimes I can just flip for hours and really not, you know, think about anything and just kind of, you know, be in my element. It's a really rewarding feeling, and that's why I love collecting them as well as sharing my passion with, you know, friends and family. I want to shout out Squid Industries. Once I found out about them and their amazing products, it took my flipping to the next level. Ethan from Blade Bias on YouTube, he's someone I watch every day. Brandon from BattleSongFlipping.com, he's a great YouTuber. He posts like his opinions as well, but he also has his own brand. Blake, his name, B.A. Bally's, he's a modder. I actually talked to him on Instagram, and he customized one of my own flippers for me, and it just came out fantastic, and he's such a great guy. My advice for people that want to get into flipping is to not shy away from something that's different. I think battle song flipping has taught me to be patient. I've been flipping for 8 years and I'm nowhere near the top. I put in the work every day. I flip for about 2 to 6 hours a day, so hopefully get there one day.
Oh! Start flipping.
Nice. Thank you for it.